smart, but at the same time, it's kind of like, ugh.
Our job as paleontologists is to figure out what do these animals do with their frills. To my mind, the best explanation is the frill was covered in these animals.
He's getting to that point.
You're just like screaming from your bed and he
yeah, you can't give in.